from TweakTown. We're here at A-Data, and I'm here with Roger, who's going to show us their new range of USB 3 products. Roger.
Hi. Yes, we are our pleasure to introduce our whole new product line for the USB 3.0. So for this show, we include our normal USB drive, and also our new external hard drive, 2.5 inches, and also 3.5 inches. And this one is our special product, which is the combo disk. It offers a dual interface, which including the SATA, standard SATA, and also the USB 3.0. So all our product for the USB 3.0, we cover all the product line to provide different experience for the user to have the take advantage of the USB 3.0 high speed. Yes.
Okay. And how much of A-Data products will now be focused on USB 3?
Most likely it will be focused on the USB drive and also on the external hard drive. Yeah, but we are gradually transfer all our product line to USB 3.0. Depends on how the device, all the motherboard and PC industry, how they adapt this standard into their board and the PC. Yes.
Can you tell us a little bit more about this product here?
Yeah, this one is very interesting because a lot of people have an interest in this one because it's the only one. We are the first one to have this idea to combine the two interfaces. So, because we have SATA and also we have USB 3.0, so this one can be used, can be placed in your computer. But you can when you take it out, it can be as an external hard drive with over high speed USB 3.0 high speed. So this one has very high interesting from all the media and all the.
And what's the capacity of this product?
The range from 64 gigabyte all the way to 256 gigabyte. Yes.
And is this available on the market at the moment?
Yes.
Okay, and what is the user expected to pay?
I don't really remember the exact price, but it changes all the time. Yes, sorry.
All right, so we're going to have to go look up on that.
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.